at the International Desk, where we bring you the world up to the minute. Hello, everybody. I'm Ralitza Vasileva. Happening right now at the iDesk. ISIS claims it beheaded American Peter Kasich. How the former U.S. soldier turned humanitarian will be remembered. And Dutch authorities begin the mission to recover the wreckage from Malaysia Flight 17 in eastern Ukraine. Plus, Roger Federer drops out of the World Tour Finals just before his match against Novak Djokovic was supposed to start. We'll get the details from London. All the details right here, right now, at the iDesk.
Live from CNN Center, you're at the International Desk.
An American aid worker captured in Syria has become the fifth Westerner beheaded by ISIS militants. That's what the terror group is claiming, at least. Roger Federer has just dropped out from the match today, saying that he is not match ready. He just is, cannot at this point compete. We'll see what happens later on for the Davis Cup, where he really wants to win. We'll keep you updated. And that does it for us here at the International Desk. I'm Ralitza Vasileva. Thank you for joining me, but don't go anywhere. African Voices is coming up next, and I'll be back to check the headlines.
It's more than the driver.
In London, and this is CNN.
Hello, everybody. I'm Ralitza Vasileva, and this is CNN News Now. The U.S. and Britain are condemning the reported beheading of American hostage Peter Kasich at the hands of his ISIS captors. He's the fifth Westerner said to have been beheaded by ISIS since August. Attackers struck in two separate incidents near Baghdad International Airport. The UN says one of its convoys was hit by an explosion while leaving the airport. No one was injured. In another incident, Iraqi police say a suicide bomber blew up a car. Police did not provide any details on possible casualties in that attack. A car bomb targeting a high-profile Afghan member of parliament has killed three civilians in Kabul. Shukriya Barakzai, who's been an outspoken human rights advocate, survived the attack. She suffered only minor injuries. And chunks of Malaysia Airlines Flight 17 are being removed from rebel-held eastern Ukraine. Workers found more human remains and personal belongings. The plane was shot down 4 months ago, killing 298 people. The pieces will be sent to the Netherlands to be analyzed. And that is your CNN News Now. I'm Ralitza Vasileva. Up next on African Voices, we introduce you to one woman who started small by feeding the homeless and now has her own NGO in Rwanda. You're watching CNN.